Today we are going to see how to use icons in Adobe XD. So you can use font awesome icons. So we are not giving any restriction for that. So you can go for material and feather icons also. First we will see how to use it. So I'm just creating one empty artboard. It's like for web. So creating it. So if I have suggested you to turn on the high quality while seeing this image. You can check the video quality in player bar, so you can see actual video. Yeah, so now we are going to see. So just you need a plugin for that. So this is the home one. So this is the screen you will see. So just I'm going for the layers one. So here you can see the artboard which we have created. So 19201000. So now we are going to select now we are going to use icon. So I'm just going for the plugins tab. So just you can directly go for the plus. So you can directly discover the plugins what are available. So it will open the pop up. So this is the screen. So you can just you can see the suggestions over here. So you can choose from the plugins for your based on your requirement. Okay, so just we are just going to search for the icons one. So I'm just going for browse. So you can just I will get the suggestion. So this is the one I'm going to use, icon for design. I have already installed that. If you want, you can go for like go like this. You can just open this and you can give install here. So I have already installed that. Yeah, so once to install that, so these are the some relevant plugins. So I'm just going for the manage tab. So here I can see what are the plugins I can just. So I have the icon for design. So I'm just closing this. So I have already installed it. So I have this here as listed. Just I'm clicking this. So now I want to your Facebook icon. So to display. So I'm just searching for that Facebook. So I can manage the sizing of the icon. It's like SVG only, so you can manage here. So I'm just looking for 24 pixels of Facebook icon, just selecting this. So yeah, you can get this. So it's very small. So I just want to illustrate how it's the sizing and all working. So this is little one. So it's big, it's so little because we are using 1920 pixels. So the pixel size is based on that. Just images, the 1920 of 24 is very less. So I'm just looking for 100 pixel. Okay, so I'm just seeking for the same icon. Yeah, so it's 100% of the 100 pixel of the icon. So you can just play with that. You can check, so you can give, so we will get to more than this. So you can zoom and drag everywhere. So I'm just keeping here. For illustration, I'm just going for the 400 one, so it will be easy to demonstrate. Okay, so this is the icon. So the quality will not break at any time. Okay, so you can just choose anything at anywhere. Okay, so I have chosen that. So I just want to change the color of this to Facebook color. So I'm just going for, you can use this. So I think we almost get the Facebook color. So we have this icon. So you can check the border also. So I just want to change this size. So I am just going to add a border of black. Okay, as 2 pixel. We can go. So I'm just going for 10 pixel. So we can play with the icons also. So I'm just going for the dashed one. 1, 2. So it will not completely dashed. So you have to give the gap also. So I'm just increasing gap. Yeah, you can get. So I'm just decreasing this. You can see. So this is how you can play with this. So the rest for now we don't have need this gap, and so the border is fine. And also you can give for the back shade also. Just checking this 0, and you can go for 0, and then going for 99. Yeah, it's not a fully one. So I'm just going for 25. Yeah, you can see. It's because of the background you're not seeing the back shadow fully. So this is how you can play with these icons. So you can check here. You can see the hot font awesome icons giving the 4 suggestion for the Facebook, and the feather icons giving this one. And also you can getting a Ionic and a Metro, Simple, Social, everything. Yeah, so now we are going with we'll go for WhatsApp icon. So yeah, so these are the suggestions from Font Awesome 2 for Ionic 2 and simple icon designs. So you can get these details from the website also. So for this icons for design also we are getting, so I'm just using 100 pixel of WhatsApp, just going for the green. Yeah, it's darkest green. Yeah, so this is the one. I'm just adding the border here also black as 10 pixel, so I can get the same. Yeah, so it's not putting like, okay, now we'll go for a Twitter icon. So this is how you can use the icons here. So you can choose anything for your basics. So if you want arrow icons, you just type arrow of 100 pixel. So we just add eventually. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. So this is how you can use the icons. You can choose for this also. So it will become easy to create illustration with these icons. Yeah. Thank you. If you will add more things regarding these plugins and font awesomes and icons, let's subscribe this. Thanks.